just finally, I can just move out of this place. I'm tired of it. Let's take my stuff and let's go before her roommate comes back. Wait, is that her over there? I guess I have to say goodbye. I'm sorry. I thought you were my roommate. There's so many people like in this building. You know what? I'm out of here. Goodbye. They already have my reservation. They already know I'm coming. It's right there because I've been here before. Checking out the place, making sure my room is absolutely perfect. Oh, my dogs. You can stay in my house. They didn't finish it yet, but they said I could leave my dogs in here and they'll feed them every day. Alright, so I don't have to have... Why is there a chicken in my house? I don't... Dogs, just get the chicken, please. Thank you. Thank you, Joey. Since you did that, Joey, you get the food. Alright. Chloe, sit down. Alright, bye, guys. It's getting dark, so I kind of have to head to the hotel right away. Alright, got my phone. Open the door. Hello, do you have my reservation? Yes, it's in your tickets in there. Yeah, thanks. Second floor, room 4. Room 4, no roommate. Alright. Should be it. Alright. I'm very small. Where am I gonna put my backpack? Just like maybe by the door? Alright, better get into my night clothes. Which one? Pink or cyan? What about cyan for tonight? I'll cozy in my jammies. I think I'll use the bathroom. Maybe they have another bathroom around here somewhere. Let's see. Up here? Let's see. Room 5. Room 6. Looks like only rooms. And restroom. What is in there? Oh, I'm just gonna slightly open the door. Oh. Just gonna close the door and run for my life. Oh, perfect, the woman's restroom. Alright, finally. Phew. Oh my god. Jeez, you startled me, man. I'm sorry, you're not gonna be able to go to the bathroom. My mom's been in there for a while and she won't come out. She said that 2 years ago. Okay, goodbye. That's a little, just a little creepy. I'm just gonna have to do these knobs like that. Alright. Alright, goodbye. I'm gonna leave you in that restroom. Hey! You look like... Maybe there's something on the... Hey! You! You! You better give me a better restroom by tomorrow. It's raining. I'm tired. Sleep. So hard. Just better in here. Go to sleep. Oh my god. Go to sleep. I'm tired. Wow. Hang out through the night. Alright, let me take off my clothes. My night clothes, and let's see, what do I want to wear today? How about, no, not these ones. How about this? There we go, here's my everyday outfit. Beautiful. Aren't I beautiful? Yeah, whatever. Alright, go ahead and knock on the neighbor's doors. Hello? Private party! Get out of here! Oh, sorry, I was just wondering if I could introduce you. If I could introduce myself. No, private party, we said. Get out. Move. I'm just your neighbor. I just wanted to say hi. Get out. Oh, oh, Okay, oh god, they sound mad. Maybe I'll talk to this one. Anybody home? Hello? Nah, they're not home. Hello? Go away. I'm reading. Oh, sorry, don't want to disturb. Now, where's my horse? They said they had it. They better not have done anything to my horse. Wait a minute. Customer service. No, wrong floor. Aha! Here it is. You! What did you do to my horse? Ma'am, what's your name? My name is Cheyenne, and I came into this hotel to stay because I needed a place to stay while my house was being built. You see that house down there? It's across the street. It's not even finished yet. That's my house. That's my house. You hear me? That's my house. Ma'am, please calm down. What did you do to my horse? Tell me now. Ma'am, I thought they already told you, ma'am. I'm very sorry, but your horse is on the top floor. What? Top floor? Jen? Jen! Oh, there you are, Jen. Have you been eating? Oh, Jen! Jen? Jen! You've been hurt! No, Jen! Jen! No! You got hurt. I think I'm gonna have to lie this down. Hey, I don't think you're gonna be able to fit, man. I don't want you getting hurt again. I'm gonna keep you in the main lobby. Come on. People will admire you. Ow. Are you gonna replace that? Maybe? Oh, slip. Come on. Alright. Here we go. Replace that. What? Still works. Alright, still works. Phew. Jen, are you okay? Hey, you hurt my horse, you know. You hurt my horse. Hey, let me in there. Ugh. I'm so mad. Ugh. I hate this hotel. Ma'am. Yes, dear? This hotel hurt my horse. It was on the freaking roof and it fell. Do you know how much insurance that's gonna cost me? Ma'am, please don't hit me. This better be a more nice stay or else I will. By the way, your food's in that hopper. Thanks, I guess. No, not my floor. Oh my god. I hope my house is gonna be built soon. I'm already tired of this place. It's only been a few days. Oh, whoops, I put my phone in there. All the food in there, torches, my pickaxe, as well I'll just keep my phone on me. Hello, can I greet you yet? No! Private party! Still private party. Maybe they're out of the women's restroom. I really need to go. Let's see, that's the men's. Women's. Oh, okay, they're still there. I'm gonna have to use this bathroom. Ew! Is that, ew, it's poo. Get over there. Ew. I'm just gonna use the bathroom. Feels a lot better. Uh-huh. Sir? Sorry, ma'am, we can't take anything at this time. Sir! Ma'am, please replace that. I'm gonna take Aphna for a ride. I need my pickaxe. Forgetting to lock this door, let me just... There we go, perfect. Both the doors are locked. Alright, let's go ahead and mine this whole thing out. Ma'am, stop destroying the building. I'll destroy the building if I want to. I'm taking my horse for a ride. Yes, please. Get that thing away from our building. Yeah, I need it away from your building because it almost killed her. Come on, Jen. Let's go down the road. This is going to be a long road for a neighborhood. Hey, Jen? Oh, looks like they missed a spot on cement. Hop over it. Ready? We're on a train. Ready? Go! Oh, whoops. I know, Jen. You're not used to this. Are you ready? Whoa, girl! Whoa, good job! You ready to do it again? Alright, let's go. Good girl. That's a good girl. Jump over the sheep, ready? Good job. Hey, why are you beating up the pig? Don't beat up the pig! Don't beat up the pig! Don't! Jen, you're not gonna get dinner tonight. You're not gonna get dessert. Jen, you killed the pig. Alright, Jen, I'll let you off with that one. Let's go ahead and see how my new house is coming along. Jen, you stay right there, okay, you little cutie? Hey, dogs. You've been fed. Let's check out this area. Oh, I guess I have to hop up here. Wow, it's gonna look nice for the place I'm gonna be living. Well, bye. I'm supposed to turn on here. I should probably lock this door. Do I have the keys on here? Aha. Right on my iron pickaxe key, too. I'm so lucky this has a little hole that I can put my keys on. My keychain on. Jump over the sheep! Wow, girl. Now, jump into that portal. Wait, did I say portal? Whoa, girl, look at this. Isn't this cool? Let's try to mine these. Doesn't look like I can mine them. Oh, well, it's getting late. We should probably get you home. Well, not home, but somewhere safe. You don't want anybody taking you. Are you ready, girl? Alright. Come on. Ma'am, if you destroy the property again, you're gonna have to have a fine. I'm replacing it! Oh my gosh. Gee. What? Nothing to worry about that. Place it now. Great, now these don't work. Oh my gosh. Alright, there. And the buttons still work. Yes, alright, great. Bye, Aphna, I'll see you soon. See you tomorrow morning. Actually, getting really tired. Astro Gaming here. I hope you liked my little skit. I'm gonna do a lot more of this because I've noticed I haven't really been doing gaming on my channel yet. And of course, my name is Toy Gaming, and I think this would be a great start, a little gaming series of Minecraft. So right now, what the series is a girl who doesn't really like the hotel, but she's going to start enjoying it soon. I promise you that. And by the time I run out of ideas for the hotel, we'll be moved into our house. I'll be working on the house and be working on new features, like making the road bigger and stuff. I guess I forgot a few spots here and there, but I hope you really enjoy this new series. This is my first episode of ever making a Minecraft series. So I hope you leave a like. So go ahead and leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget, share this channel and you can get a shout out. Just say, I told my friends about the channel, or I shared the channel, I liked the video, and I subscribed, and I'll be commenting to as many of you as I can, and whoever wins will get a shout out in my next Minecraft or toy video. I will see you guys later. Bye! Have a great day!